I'm a person of faith, and I truly believe that it's always been my purpose in life to be doing what it is that I'm finally doing today.
I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laugh.
Team X Tabari is different than any other program because it teaches the children in a small group setting the fundamental skills of a sport or activity, and then breaks it into a larger group so that they can then take those skills, learn how to put it out onto the field in larger groups, work on their social skills, their teamwork, but still focusing on teaching them the basics. Aside from this program simply offering the child knowledge and information about a sport and getting them to be physically fit, we're also providing them with parent support, parent training, sibling training, where we have a speech and language pathologist that'll come out and provide parent training to the parents and to the siblings. We have an occupational therapist that comes out and actually helps the student to incorporate their IEP goals into the activities that we're doing through the different sports, which helps them to generalize those skills. But it's also building a community. And I think that the good thing about this program and promoting physical fitness and physical awareness that ultimately, it'll end up filtering out to them wanting to be more engaged and wanting the children to interact and socialize with other peers. And they'll also have the confidence in knowing that they can ultimately play this game because they now understand the basics of the game. Then when they're at school, they'll go out and they'll play with their friends at the soccer field, or they'll play with their friends shooting hoops because they have not only the drive, but they also have the knowledge that empowers them behind it.
Children's laughter remind us how we used to be.
It brings me the utmost pleasure and joy, number one, to be helping these children, number two, to be raising awareness, because it helps other people in the community to strive to be better people. But just looking at me having the opportunity to fulfill my purpose and my dreams and to reach my goal, that in and of itself is extremely fulfilling.